Dear students, welcome to StudyBuzz, your online study channel. This video is about value education subject for class 1. Overview. The chapter number is 2. Chapter name is Let's Work Together. The book name is Growing Up in Harmony. I'm going to read the story. Please listen carefully. The title is The Net That Flew. Let's start. In a forest, there lived a family of doves in a tree. They looked for bits of food every morning, flying here and there. One morning, they saw some rice on the ground near their tree. A young dove flew up with joy. "Today, we need not to fly over the forest searching for food." The rest of the doves were also very happy. Together, they flew down to eat the rice on the ground. As soon as they began to eat, they were trapped in a net.
Oh, we are trapped. What shall we do?"
They looked up, feeling worried. It was a hunter.
"Aha, got you all. Sniff, sniff, we are afraid."
Grandfather Dove said, "Don't be afraid. Don't worry. We can escape if we work together."
"But how?"
"Listen carefully. When I say go, all of you must lift the net at the same time and fly upwards. Can you do that?"
"Yes."
They all stopped eating and waited for Grandfather Dove's call.
"Go!"
All the doves began to fly away together. The hunter shouted,
"Stop! You can't do this!"
The doves flew faster and faster till they reached a tree far away. In a hole on that tree lived their friend Mr. Mouse.
"Wake up, Mr. Mouse. We need your help. Please bite these net and set us free."
Mr. Mouse bit the net into pieces.
"Thank you, Mr. Mouse."
The Dove family was free once again.
"Thank you, everyone, for working together to make us free. We are free and happy now."
Here we have completed our story. Let's have the question answer round. Why did the doves fly to the ground? The answer is, the doves fly to the ground for food. Question number 2 is, what happened when they flew down? The answer for the question is, they trapped into a net when they flew down. Question number 3 is, what did Grandfather Dove say? The answer is, Grandfather Dove said, "If we work together, we can save ourselves." Question number 4 is, who helped the doves? The answer is, Mr. Mouse helped the doves. Question number 5 is, how did the doves become free? The answer is, Mr. Mouse cut the net into pieces, and by this the doves become free. Now, let's understand. We cannot do difficult work all alone, but when we work together, we can do it easily. We feel good when we work with our friends. We feel happy when we are part of a team. We must not fight with our friends when we work together. Do you know how many people work together in your school? There are teachers, gardeners, watchman, IRs, and also your principal. All of them work together to make your school a good place for you. Now, think and answer. 2 things you can do every day to help your family. There must be many things you are doing to help your family every day. Name them. Hope you have understood the chapter. And if you have any problem, you can watch the video again. Thanks for studying with StudyBus.